by Deranged, a little flip action right there. Quiet Shadow has him up, or Go Shadow rather, has Deranged up. Oh, but Deranged turns to a flying head as he's reversed it in mid-move, sending Go Shadow out to the floor. Nice move right there by Deranged.
Well, I'll tell you, if Go Shadow wants to win this matchup, he better come out with something new from his arsenal, because I'll tell you what, if this is the kind of action that he can expect from Deranged, I don't think Go Shadow stands a chance.
Deranged with after. Go Shadow blocks the right hand. But that springboard off, rocking the head scissors, sending Deranged into the corner. Go Shadow now off the ropes. Back by a rope. Go Shadow tosses her into head scissors again. Off the ropes. And an arm drag right there by Go Shadow. And another one. Pass flying action right there by these two cruiserweights. Deranged almost got run on that pole rather. But instead rolls out to the floor. Does he just watch it?
That was a great match. That was a great move right there.
Oops, Deranged in that rope. Oh, but he springboards off. Hops over. Go Shadow. Flips him off. Oh, nice flip for Go Shadow. Moved out of the way. Charges him. Charges him again. This time. Oh, look at that. Big springboard right there by Go Shadow. But Deranged kicks out. Fast paced match so far tonight. Very fast paced.
Yeah, this could very easily be in the workings for the match of the night.
Oh, wrestling. It could be these two. Great moves out there. By Deranged. Sits Go Shadow in the middle of the ring. Deranged now up on the top rope. Oh, that.
Don't do it!